there from Smith, and he is shaken up. Ekblad tied up with Smith. Ekblad's going to go at it with Smith. Weger is heading off the ice. And here we go. Aaron Ekblad and Givani Smith. Ekblad sticking up for his teammate.
Well, Smith's going to get the first penalty on the hit on Weger. See the frustration there.
Wow. Remember, Weger got hit last week in Detroit by Rasmussen. Briefly went off the ice.
Here's Weger. Can't protect himself. Then the hit there, the shoulder right off the chin, and there goes
Detroit
the helmet.
48 has 2 minutes for hitting the head and a 5 minute fighting. Florida, number 5, has 2 minutes roughing, 5 minutes for fighting.
Wow.
Yeah, they're going to give Ekblad the...
They even it up.
Yeah. Another look at the hit. And the targeting of the head.